You're actually, well, when it comes to your morals, because you said this, I was quite interested in this. You were told, I won't go down the wrong path. I'm not that kind of guy. I'm not a drug taker. Most of the people I've met on coke are idiots. They just talk too much. I wouldn't want to subject someone to me being like that because I talk too much anyway. Interesting perspective, though. I mean, very mature for a 22-year-old to say that in the music industry. How can you be so sure that as your fame continues, the money continues, etc., you won't fall prey to a very familiar rocky path?
As you know, in the industry, you do meet a lot of people who are on these kind of drugs, and that it really, I met a lot of them when I was quite young, like 16, 17, and it really just put me off. Like, I remember one house party I was at, and a dude had racked up lines on a family photograph. For one, that's a bit odd.
But when you look at somebody like Amy Winehouse, I wrote a piece about her about a year before she died, just saying, for God's sake, Amy, do something. Look in the mirror and realize what is happening to you, because you're wasting a magnificent talent. And she did. I mean, she just carried on wrecking an amazing talent. What do you feel when you see that?
I think it's sad. I think it's sad that there weren't more people telling her that, to be honest. Because you could say that to her, but is she necessarily going to listen to you?
No.
Like, I would listen to the people that were closest to me. So I think it would be more important for that to, I don't know.